Hey, it's John with InspectFlix, and in this video I want to describe what is referred as a B-vent liner that is installed in brick mason chimneys. So I'm on a roof here on an older structure that's 100 years old, and some of these old chimneys, they either didn't have a liner or a deteriorated liner in the chimney. And then sometimes when they're converted over and they take the furnace off the chimney and only have the water heater installed on the chimney, it can't draft very well. So what they do is they install a new liner inside the chimney areas. So what we're looking at here is a brick mason chimney, and what this is right here on top is a B-vent liner. So what people can't see internally is underneath the sheet metal what looks like dryer exhaust hose. And so you can see as it goes down into the chimney area, it goes all the way down, and what that's doing is it's helping assist on the drafting of the exhaust. So it's all about the size of the liner. So what they do is they literally reduce the size of the liner, which helps exhaust and draft out of this old chimney. B-vent liner.